Yeah! Daddy won't pick the stars! Oh! Sick! Yo! What is up? It's Yolo here, and today we're gonna be checking out Why is Daddy at the Time Massage? You already know Jackpot from Korea, Hellcat and Wing, tag team in it from Korea to kill the GBB. Checking out their elimination for tag team. You already know. Let's get into this shit, bro. I can't wait.
Jackpot, it's on you. You already know what to do. I say the set, you say the toe, and the Hana in set.
Do Hana beatbox.
Bring the beat, Jack. 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 Bring the beat, Jack.
Oh. I like Wink's noise, the, yeah. Yeah. Hellcat! It's a groove! Let's go. Sick. All right, I'm gonna talk about it right now. Okay, they started a really good introduction, and I like that Daddy Time Massage is a good crowd control. Okay, but I feel like they lost a lot of the crowd's energy and all that stuff. Okay, which was really important. It's just kind of, the clouds just like, I don't know, they just died down. But the beginning, really good, okay? Just all that middle part was just, I don't know, it just didn't really work down. But, you know, great, it's great overall, okay? And for me, they fit like right below Oni-chan, okay? I just think that Oni-chan had a more overarching story, and I thought it was a little bit better than Jackpot. But yeah, overall, Jackpot still killed it. They still did really good. I loved Hellcat singing the rap. That was a really good groove he got going over there. And when he's doing the Daddy the Time Massage, and he's just like, you know, killing it while Wing's doing some like trumpet shit. But wow, crazy from these two. I love to see that, okay? Next, we're gonna have, for the tag team, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Kohei and Ryusuke, so Husky. I can't wait to see that. They were number one in the wildcard competition, so that's gonna be sick. And if you wanna see that, you already know, guys, what's up. You gotta like, you gotta subscribe, you gotta do all that mumbo jumbo. You already know, we're close to 1,000. We're so close, okay? So you already know, I'd really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.